know, folks, I've got a great opportunity at this very moment. When all our brave men and women are standing in a line in the Middle East, I have a chance to be in hometown America, New York City, New York, and Madison Square Garden, taking on that no-good traitor, because that's what you are, Slaughter, as a traitor and a flag match. And understand one thing, with all those thousands of people chanting USA, with a Hulkster standing in my corner, there's no way that Hacksaw's going down.
You know something, dudes? I just came off a USO tour, man, all around the United States, and all they were talking about was Sergeant Slaughter, Hacksaw Jim Duggan, and the flag match in Madison Square Garden. They said, Hulkster, you and Hacksaw Duggan have to do whatever you have to do to keep that red, white, and blue sky high. You can't let Sergeant Slaughter desecrate our flag in a time like this. Well, me and Hacksaw Jim Duggan have talked this thing out, man. And we understand the rules of a flag match. But if it comes down to it, brothers, we'll do whatever we have to do. We'll play by Sergeant Slaughter's rules if we have to win this thing and have our flag raised to the top of the garden. Ain't that right, tough guy?
You better believe it. There's only one flag going to the top of Madison Square Garden. It's this one right here. It's red. It's white. It's blue. It's Old Glory. It's the flag of the United States of America. And, traitor, I'm taking you down. And if, General, if you get in my way,
what you gonna do?